resist a big jump. This time, open. So a big circle and you move like that. But again, here you don't want to move your leg and your hands. So here you need, and you also need balance, you can't push. So see if you can, when you can enter here from your hip. And both hands should be exactly the same. So make sure you don't push the other way.
И опять же, два плеча должны быть на одном уровне, то есть вы не выталкиваете от себя руку, не кашляете плечи.
So it's here. So, and this is also a good exercise for black belt, because when it's pushing, you don't want to open your body.
Когда он давит, вы не должны открывать его.
You want to see if you can turn your center.
Вы должны сделать центр.
And after that, it's here. How do you do it?
После этого всем телом перемещаетесь.
Okay. And it's a balance. That balance is right or left.
Соответственно, не имеет значения, справа, слева вы делаете. Главное сохранить баланс.
You don't want to be twisted.
Вы не должны быть развернуты ни в одну сторону.
Again, the idea is it's not to try to throw him. From what I understand, there was no throwing technique in Aikido. It was only osai.
То есть вы не должны пытаться его бросить или там свалить, да? Как, насколько я помню, не было такой цели в айкидо, чтобы кого-то свалить, только
что-то. So all of the technique should be able to move and the other body and a good balance.
То есть вы должны в любой технике иметь возможность входить с помощью своего тела и сохранять баланс.
So it's just balance. It's not quite pushing. If you are strong, you are strong. But that's not the point. So, especially at the black belt level, you should be able, it's better to have a technique that doesn't work, but you feel that you're using your center, that the technique works because you use your upper body and strength. So it's just a little like you've done for show and give. When you stroke, you don't want to stroke with your hands, you stroke with your lower body. So you hip, you move different. So, voila. And feel that it's not your leg. Again, it's your hip.
Center,
not the leg. Okay, that's right.